好, hi everyone, I'm Daniel and I teach Chinese at That's Mandarin Language School. Welcome to today's vocabulary lesson. Do you know how to say I love you in Chinese? I think most of you must know. Actually, there's a lot of ways to express I love you. Today, I will show you how to say these phrases. The first one, 第一种我爱你我爱你我爱你 means I love you. The second one, 第二种你是我的一切你是我的一切你是我的一切 You are everything to me. The third one, 第三种我的心里只有你我的心里只有你我的心里只有你 There's only you in my heart. 其实我想到那首歌我的心里只有你没有他 The fourth one, 第四种让我们一起慢慢变老让我们一起慢慢变老让我们一起慢慢变老 Let's get older and older together. The fifth one, 第五种 This one is for the advanced level.执子之手，与子偕老。执子之手，与子偕老。执子之手，与子偕老。Hold your hands and grow old with you means I will love you forever. You also can say I love you by numbers, especially useful for those people who use WeChat a lot. For example, the first one, 第一种，五二零 or Why? Because both sound similar to the pronunciation of 我爱你 For this reason, right now in China, the 20th and the 21st of May are so popular that have already become a new Valentine's Day. The second one, 第二种九二一就爱你 means I love only you. The third one, 第三种二零九九九爱你九九九 means I will love you for a long, long time. The fourth one, 第四种七七五八八五 means kiss me and hug me. The fifth one, 第五种五二零一三一四我爱你一生一世 I will love you for the rest of my life.And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Which phrases do you prefer? Or maybe you know more love phrases in Chinese? Please share in comments. See you in the next video. 爱你. Bye bye.